In this demonstration video, we will see how Hexasync connect between Dynamic 365 Business Central and Magento. As you can see, this is the Magento dashboard. In the product menu, this product hasn't existed yet. Now I will create this product in the Business Central dashboard. After complete, refresh Magento product menu. Business Central's product information automatically synced into Magento via Hexasync. The product currently has no quantity. Now I will change the product's inventory quantity to 100. Refresh the Magento product menu, and you can see product's quantity has been updated. Hexasync has successfully connected between Business Central and Magento. Be Hexa. Connecting applications, automating processes.